A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. Jesus said to the apostles, "Who among you would say to your servant who has just come in from plowing or tending sheep in the field, 'Come here immediately and take your place at table'? Would he not rather say to him, 'Prepare something for me to eat, put on your apron and wait on me while I eat and drink'? You may eat and drink when I am finished. Is he grateful to that servant because he did what was commanded? So should it be with you. When you have done all you have been commanded, say, 'We are unprofitable servants. We have done what we are obliged to do.'" The Gospel of the Lord. We are unprofitable servants. The Gospel, Pope Francis notes, calls for complete service, like that of the servant who worked all day, and when he gets home, he must serve the Lord, prepare his dinner, and then relax. Francis admits this request is somewhat demanding, a bit hard, but that is what is asked, because we seek to imitate Jesus himself. He led the way with his conduct of service. He is the servant. He presents himself as the servant, the one who came to serve and not to be served. Francis observes that we are slow to practice the gospel. We can distance ourselves from this conduct of service, mostly out of laziness. Laziness distances us from service and leads to convenience, to selfishness. Francis says that so many Christians are like this. They are good, they go to Mass, but go only so far with regard to service. Francis continues, "When I say service, I mean everything. Service to God in adoration, in prayer, in praise, service to our neighbor, and service to the end." Using Francis' words, can we say that our service is freely given without asking anything in return?